Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Come On Shine, and today I'll give you the summary or explanation of Ikigai. This is the Japanese secret to a long and happy life. So before moving to the topic, I'd like you to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon by which you would be updated wherever I'll upload on my channel. So let's begin. So the meaning of Ikigai is the reason of being on earth, means the purpose of life. What is the purpose of life? You would notice that Japan is a country where people live longer and healthier. And they believe that this happens because of a technique, and that technique's name is Ikigai. According to them, every person has their own Ikigai. Just look at this diagram. Here you can see, first is what you love. Second is what you are good at. Third is what the world needs. Fourth is what you can be paid off. And all these four things combine and make your Ikigai. Got my point? In its first chapter, it is explained that how can you be or look younger even after being much older? Means suppose you are 80 years old, but still you can look younger. How it can happen? This actually happens in Japan. What is the reason behind it? The answer is your Ikigai, means by knowing the purpose of your life. Some finds their Ikigai soon and some searches their Ikigai. One more thing I'd like to add here, that there is no any concept of retirement in Japan. Wow. Because they never want to get retired from their Ikigai. So they follow some rules. Those rules are, first, they don't exaggerate things. They don't give load on their body or mind. They choose to do yoga instead of doing hard work, heavy workout. Got my point? And the fourth is, they mostly go anywhere by walking. By walking. Yes. And the second thing, and the very most important thing is, they use a term to denote their meal. And that term is hara hachibu. They speak this term out before they eat their meal, which means eat until you're 80% full. Never eat 100% of your stomach, never. By this, it would be very rare chance to suffer with a disease like a heart attack or cancer, etc. For this, they serve in a small, they serve food in a small utensils, which looks like the utensil is full of food, and mind accepts it as the body is gaining enough meal. If your mind gets the vibration by watching a small utensil or bowl full of food, suppose full of rice, then what it accepts? Oh my God, I'm eating so much food. Now the mind gave your body that your body is full. This happens actually. So this way, they lose their weight. They eat actually very less food, and mind accepts it as, no, you ate a lot. You ate enough food. It is sufficient for you. So by this technique, they lose their weight. In their opinion, taking less tension is the secret of long life. This is another technique. It is also very important. So they think that taking less tension is the secret of long life. And in chapter 2, there is the discussion about the secret of not increasing the age. In other words, not being old. So the secret is, if you would keep your mind, means jisko man kehte hai, young, then you will automatically look young. means prepare your mind young. You should think young, that you are young. Don't think that you are old, you are 80 years old, you are 70 years old. No, just think that you are young. You have to work hard. There is a book named Challenging the Health and Wisdom. The author wrote in this book, when we do any work, at first, then it seems very tough, very difficult to do. But when we keep practicing on that work, gradually we find that it is very easy to tackle this. It is very easy to do that work. It happens. Science also agrees on this statement that the reason of looking you old before... Science also agrees on this statement that the reason of looking old before your age is the so-called stress. If you take tension a lot, then you can look older, even in your young age itself. No matter how much you would busy in this competitive life, one should always follow physical workout for their good health. Body needs activity. It was written in the book that for knowing anyone's real age, notice on their skin. Whatever changes occur on our body can be easily seen through our skin. In the third chapter, it is explained that why ikigai is important to live long. There is the therapy named logotherapy, which helps people to find the goal of their life. Everyone feels a loneliness in their life, and they fill this loneliness by finding this ikigai. You can steal anything from anyone, or you can have control on anyone, but you would never control on human's thought or perception towards judging thing. Never. You cannot control anyone's mind, what they think, what they judge, how they judge things, how they consider anything right or wrong. No, you cannot do this. He or she is free to cast any problem as right or wrong by their own point of view. Okay, so people are made to tackle their own problems by themselves through this logotherapy. In other words, it helps to create more positivity in comparison to negativity. Means logotherapy can make people to judge things in a better manner. Means it make people choose right path. Okay. It is written in this book that suppose you want to quarrel with someone, okay, then hold on 3 days. Hold on for 3 days. Then see what happens. You would stop thinking about quarreling. Yes. It happens because the world rule is that the density of anything decreases by time passes. It is the phrase that time wipes out everything. Whether that is your anxiety or sadness, time wipes out everything. Time has this quality. In chapter 4, it discloses that how can you use your spare time for the development of yourself. So everyone has a capacity or capability to do a particular thing in which they devote themselves by heart, in which they can concentrate by heart and mind, means vilin ho jana jisko kehte hain. Some find this interest in cooking, some in teaching, or some in riding bicycles, etc. So ikigai helps to make you recognize that what's that work in which you can spend your hours and hours without identifying it, that yes, you can spending, oh my god, how much time you gave on this work. You would be unknown and you are giving. So ikigai helps to make you recognize that what is that work in which you can devote yourself. And it is also said in this book that people should do only one work at one point of time. It is very, very important rule. to do one thing at one point of time means up means there is a phrase in Hindi which is mostly spoken in India. Agar aap do naav pe paav rakhenge to dub jayenge. If you would do two or more work at one point of time, then you cannot concentrate even on single work. The solution is written to solve this is that as we fast for one day, okay? In every religion, you can see that there is a fasting process. In Islamic culture and in Hinduism also, there is the process of fasting for one day, 2 day in a week. So as that, likewise, we should also not use technology for 1 day in a week at least. We should avoid using technology for 1 day in a week. We should just fast for technology for 1 day. Japanese do this work and some other countries also do this. One should not challenge technology with the nature, but to get advantage from both of them, okay? To balance it, just to balance technology and nature both. Do not overdo it. In fifth chapter, there is the guidance given by the person who lived so long in Japan. I mean he or she who crossed their 100 years of their age. So a lady named Masao Okawa. She was 117 years old. Till her 110 years of her age, she was cooking by her own. She was doing things by her own even after reaching 110 years. Wow! She told that the secret of her health is just her fine meal, what she was taking, and a good sleep. And a common thing found in them that they were eating fish mostly instead of meat. They were eating fish, not meat. Okay? Still, if you would search on internet, then you can find that the oldest man on earth is someone from Japan itself. Some says that we eat only 2 times and we like to do our works by ourselves only. We have already planned our ikigai. Some say, people from Japan say that we have already planned our ikigai. We know that what we have to do. We already planned for our life that how we have to live. What rules we have to do. Apply in our life. What rules we have to apply in our life. They already planned for it. And some says that we keep ourselves aside from beer. You know, jisko nasha kehte hain. Beer, whiskey and all. Wine. In its next chapter, the writer is saying that after reaching this place, it seems like the time has stopped here. He found very old people. Means the writer found there that the people crossed their 100 years of their age and they were living happily. They were not looking like they're very old and in India or any other place you can find that in their 80 years of their age they look like very old. But there in Japan, writer found that the time has stopped here. It seems like the time has stopped. An old woman said that I don't eat food from outside like hotel or restaurant. But I farm in my garden and I eat only those vegetables and all. A very old woman told this. There is the group of older people and the youngest of that group approximately belongs to 80 or 82 years. They celebrate the birthday of the oldest man very happily. They always stay busy. But even after being this much busy, you cannot find a single drop of stress or tension on their face. No. they are busy, they live happily, they enjoy their work. And here you can watch around you that people are working in the office and they stress a lot. Oh my God, I did this much work. Oh my God, I'm so tired. Oh my God, I did this much work. I'm so tired. Do not talk to me. They behave like this. But there, no one behaves like this. They happily accept, they enjoy their work. Actually, they keep themselves busy throughout their life. No. They have some rule. Actually, they have some rule. So the first is, don't take tension about anything. The second is, make friends of the age you belong. Third thing, talk and laugh. Fourth is, and follow the good advices. Fifth is, do your jobs by yourselves only, even washing clothes, cooking food, etc. The personal need, you know, domestic work. The day you stop working, from that day onwards, your body also stop getting stop working. Means your body will be finished. Jam ho jana jisko kehte hain, kaam nahi kar. Body is like a machine, yaar. And if you would not keep practicing on it, then it will be jam. And don't allow any work to attack on you. Means don't allow it to give you stress. Don't allow any work to give you stress or tension. Just take it easy. This phrase, just take it easy. And this phrase, you can make this your mantra for your life also. Just take it easy. Say this to yourself for 3 times. Just take it easy. And see what happens. You feel so relaxed and confident in yourself. And you can feel that you are the king of anything related to you. Do it right now. I'm telling you. And all these things are to be said for Okinawa. This is the place in Japan which has borne a great loss in the Second World War. At that time, people were starving and dying. But today, WHO believes that this is the place where people live the longest life. Denizens of this place mostly use bicycle to go anywhere. And the government rule is that less than 10 grams salt should be eaten in a day. Okay, less than 10 grams salt. And people strictly follow this rule. Here people gain very less calories in respect of the whole Japan. Means the people belong from Okinawa, they gain very less calories. And 3 days in a week, they eat fish and avoid eating too much. Guys, I'm sorry for the background voice. And 3 days in a week, they eat fish and avoid eating too much. Sugar material like chocolates and etc. So it is said that people should have fast at least for 1 or 2 days in a week for their healthier body. They have a simple safanda. They have a simple safanda, a thing on which you have full control. Do that by your whole heart. And the thing on which you have no control, just let it go, yaar. And the chapter finishes here. I would like you to remind again that what was those technique of living a very healthy life again. Just look at it. So find your ikigai. How can you find? Just think, analyze on yourself that what you love. Second is what you are good at. Third is what the world needs. Fourth is what you can be paid for. Never stress a lot. Never take tension. Do that job by your whole heart in which you have very much interest. In the work you can devote yourself. Do that job. Okay. So that's it for today. And I'll meet you in my next video. with next topic, with next a very interesting novel, play or poem, etc. So stay tuned with me and do not forget to subscribe my channel and give me a thumbs up.